27-year-old Lucy is marrying Jay. They met at Freshers Week at university.
I've come in today for my final dress fitting. It's 4 days before the wedding, so literally not long left. So I'm hoping that it's all going to fit absolutely perfectly, like a glove, and I'll be taking it away today.
I am a bit of a control freak in the sense that I'm very organised. I'm a perfectionist, basically, so now I've turned into a little bit of a bridezilla.
Lucy's been dieting, dropping from a size 20 to a 16, and she's still losing weight. Her dress has already been altered once, so it's a nail-biting wait to see if it fits.
I don't like it. I feel completely out of control, and that gives me a little bit of anxiety.
Hi, Lucy. Hi. How are you?
Hello.
Long time no see.
Yep.
Lost loads of weight.
You can tell.
Yeah. A bit, yeah.
How much you lost?
Just under 2 stone, I think.
Oh.
Lucy's been on a journey and she's been losing weight for her wedding. We have left it so late because of that reason. I think there's a lot of stress and anxiety bubbling under the surface.
Right, let's do this.
She's lost some weight, which will be good. Hope she hasn't lost too much.
Lucy, what did we do with the dress again?
Sort of took in quite a bit down the sides, I think.
We took 5 inches, actually.
Shut the door.
Five inches?
Honestly.
This is the first time it's ever been done up tight.
Putting the dress on, Lucy, it looks beautiful, but I'm tightening the corset and there's a lot more room there.
Right, I'm going to lead you round to the mirror.
The dress does need to get taken in a bit more, but it's how do I break that to Lucy? She's got 4 days.
And open.
Oh, wow. It looks so different. Looks lovely.
I am being very calm with the situation. That's what I do. I'm a professional. I'm thinking we've got 4 days till the wedding. This dress needs to go back for more alterations.
That you need a little bit more taken in.
It definitely will be ready, won't it?
I am screaming inside. Screaming. Let's hope. Over to Mariana.
Good. Fingers crossed Mariana will work her magic, work through the night and get the dress done on time. If not, I don't know what I'm going to do.
The next time she'll be trying the dress on will be her wedding day, so there can be no room for mistakes.
To help her find the dress to show off her new slimmer figure, Victoria has brought her 9-year-old daughter Poppy, mum Caroline and sister Rachel.
Come through. Hello.
Hello.
I had a gashit band done in 2010. I was a size 26. Just felt really uncomfortable, looked in the mirror, I'd cry. I just couldn't even run around the park with my daughter without getting out of breath. It was awful, really.
You are looking for a figure-handing dress because you've lost 6 stone. Well done, you.
Oh, my God, fabulous.
Thank you.
Victoria is now a size 18, but adjusting to her new body is an ongoing process.
I think Vicky feels insecure about her body still. She's not 100% there, so I don't want her to feel like she doesn't suit any dresses when she tries them on.
Come pop into my office, Victoria, and let's pop a dressing gown on.
OK.
Now you've got this beautiful new figure. When you sort of do have quite a drastic weight loss, you can sometimes still see yourself as a bigger girl.
Yeah.
So when you go out shopping, do you still have your fat head on and go to the clothes that you would have worn?
Like the baggy clothes.
What's your problem area?
Problem area is the stomach area.
Right, okay.
So I want that sucked in.
Right, I need you to come out, but you have to shut your eyes, right? And you're not allowed to open them either until I've jacked you up. Right, you can all open your eyes.
Oh, wow. My God.
Wow.
I love it.
That's so flattering.
Wow. I do love it.
As beautiful as she looked, and everyone said she looked stunning, I could see her eyes were drawn to her problem area for her.
Victoria, what are you seeing when you look in the mirror? Are you seeing your problem area?
A little bit.
Is that annoying you a bit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I can see you looking at it.
I think it showed off my belly too much. It just made me feel too self-conscious.
I could tell in her face she wasn't confident enough to pull that off. I have to say, this looks amazing from the back so far.
Good.
Stop. Ready, peeps?
Oh, yeah.
Open.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
I love it.
Yeah. I love the spotlight, the sparkly.
That's I didn't think I'd go for it.
Because you've got the first dress, but with, I think, more flattering shape to it.
Yeah.
I feel amazing stressed. I don't even feel like I'm a plus size.
I love it. You look like a really pretty princess.
Amazing.
Congratulations.
Yes.
I come in thinking I wanted a fishtail dress, but my wedding dress that I got, I absolutely loved it. The minute I saw it, loved everything about it. Wasn't what I imagined, but it's everything and more. I loved it.
Over the last 4 days, Jo and Al have been making hurried alterations to Lucy's dress because of her rapid weight loss.
I'm nervous a little bit because obviously on Monday it was still a bit big. So I'm hoping that Mariana's, you know, done what she needed to do and that it's all going to fit perfect today. If I think about it, I'll just get nervous.
It's been a very stressful time. I am a little bit anxious right now. This dress has to be absolutely perfect. I have trust in Mariana, but it's not nice going in blind.
Dad's got to come here.
Well, yeah,
does he know that? Or the wedding coordinator
will
turn
it. I wish I knew.
Knowing Lucy like I do and watching her get ready in the morning for work, she gets very stressed out very easily when things aren't going her way. So I can only imagine what those girls are having to deal with.
How are you feeling?
Excited, but getting a bit stressy because I just want to get my dress on.
Let's do this.
Just relax, because otherwise it'll be done up as you're like that, and as soon as you then relax, it won't be done up to you. You've lost more since you've had this done. There's always that fear that we put it on and she's lost weight. There really isn't a lot that we can do at all, apart from pull the corset in, but if the corset's joining, what can we do? Nothing. Perhaps we'll have to run down the aisle behind her holding the dress in so that they get the overall effect.
Fits you like a glove, Lucy.
Yeah, it looks lovely. Yes, very happy. Oh.
It looks so beautiful. It was a bit of a nail-biter, but when I'd done the corset up, it was a perfect fit. What a relief.
Before I saw her, there was a lot of nerves because, you know, like, you know, not knowing. Then when I turned and I saw her and I just saw how absolutely gorgeous she is in that dress, all the nerves just went away.
Do you take the Jared Simeon, Moses Kirk, and Mosley Redman?
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
It gives me the greatest of pleasures to say you are now husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Mr. and Mrs. Mosley Redman.
Just couldn't believe it when I see her, the dress. The dress was amazing, absolutely lovely.
I know she's had, like, quite a few fittings. She was a bit apprehensive just to make sure everything was right, but eventually, like, when she put it on, it fit perfectly.
4 days isn't ideal. We like to have the wedding dress hanging at home with the bride a week before the wedding, but do you know what? All's well that ends well.
The dress is as perfect as I wanted it to be. I was nervous about his reaction, the fact that he sat there when we were having the register and told me how beautiful I looked. It just made me feel even better about my dress.